As an athlete, being sidelined by an injury can be the worst feeling in the world. I missed my entire sophomore year with a broken femur and my entire junior year with a torn ACL. My dad told me you can never take anything for granted. He was battling cancer and told me everyone goes through setbacks. They're just something you have to work through. So now every time I step on the court, I give my best effort and have fun. I appreciate every minute I get to play.